We're gonna rap, pop, pop tonight.
And if we die tomorrow, what do we have to show for the wicked ways down below? The rhythm inside is telling us we can fly tomorrow on the beautiful wind that blows on a cosmic drive. Love aside, I'm gonna get that rhythm back.
UHC. This is episode 2 now of season 4. FFA self-diagnosis. Ooh. I like this. I might get like enchanted up here. Well, not enchanted, but I might get armored up here and then keep going. So, I thought you did, personally. Oh. why is he like, no? Why, why would you do that? It's so dumb, though. That's exactly why, actually. Stop asking questions and play the game. I'm just dealing with it. Like, I'm kind of going into this blindly, to be honest. I've never played self-diagnosis, so this is kind of a first for me. So I really don't know what I'm doing. You could have left the rules. You really could have. Alright, can I find a good diamond level cave? Probably not. So yeah, a couple of rules by this. The Nether is on, but potions are nerfed and such. Along with that, horses are disabled. Absorption is disabled for the first time in Discovery, and golden heads are enabled. Bunch of interesting stuff. Gotta remember this season, that's something I didn't remember. Oh, hello, Emerald. Something I didn't remember last season was that meetup is actually 100 minutes in and not 120 minutes in. Just dig all the way down to bedrock here. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna go explore the actual cave then. Okay. I'll just eat more food for now. I don't need to cook it yet. So at least get armored up, because I want to make sure I take as less damage as humanly possible. I'll take care of all the other stuff later. Then again, this would be really easy to get a water bucket, but kind of already missed that chance. And I don't have any torches, so that's a problem. I'll get one there. Hear the zombies. I'm surprised no one's died yet from the whole self-diagnosis thing. I'm expecting to see some kind of early deaths or get some people. I'm guessing at least one person, it'll probably end up being me, will be surprised about how they died so quick. They probably will forget what health they're on. Oh, that cooks. I got some coal for torches. Free coal is like nothing, but it's something. I fully just secured my fate by doing that, but that's okay. Pick one of these. I don't know. Hopefully, there's only two of these guys. Where did that one go? That's actually good. I have exactly enough for another for a second pickaxe and a lava bucket. So that's good. Oh, there's a bit more here actually, I missed. So I can even have one spare. I'll take a look in this area, I guess. Nope. Nothing worthwhile. And that'll be my second bucket. And then we'll just have this one for spare stuff. Here, which is good. So we're fully ironed up, we've got full iron and all my tools that I need. We're gonna need more iron later for an anvil though. That is assuming we end up getting enchanted or find a decent book. Congrats to everyone for still being Iron Man. No. This is gonna make it really difficult to determine Iron Man actually. I'm interested to see. Wait, have I played self-diagnosis before? Did I play in No, I didn't. No, I know. I've never played it. I played in TT2 where you can't see other people's health. But I've never played it where you can't see your own health. That's right. Just trying to remember. He's lagging a little bit. Which isn't too fun. God, I just saw a name below me. If I did, that's not too good. No, it's just my pick. I think it's just my eyes playing with me. Oh shit, hello. Where'd you go? There you are. Back. Oh. Don't know how he didn't shoot me in that last few seconds there. Where's that spider? He's up there. Good. Okay. So that's that cleared out. I'm normally a lot better at solo commentating, I'm sorry guys. There's the warp border. Let's creep at the bottom. Goes down there. Okay. So let's do a little bit of a mine. Down in that direction. I'm trying to not take any damage, because if I stay on full health for a long time, then that will make my life a little better. Okay, now I saw a cave down that way, so we'll go down there quickly. I'm pretty sure I was being guarded by a skeleton before, but let's just dig over to it. Pretty sure there was a cave over here, right? Don't prove me wrong and get me banned for strip mining or anything, please. Yes, okay, there was, good. There's another vein that goes down to diamond level. That is good. The thing I'm questioning now is how I'm dealing with that skeleton. Let's try this. There's a zombie holding a bone there or something. Okay, there's the skeleton. Got a little bit of a grinder here, that's good. So we can just hit them for this. So we can just hit their feet here and get their drops. That's good. Okay, that's good. Just a creeper left now. He isn't too bad. Okay. And there's some gold right there. Okay. So I got a bit of gold, although I don't really have the apples to use it up. I have one apple, but that really isn't much. I already have some whoppers. I see more gold over there, that's good. Boo. Getting up the gold count. Still no diamonds, but that's expected because it's me. I caved for the whole game last time, got enough gold for a lot of apples, but only found 5 diamonds. I mean, it was all I needed, but still. We'll see if we can find a few more this game. Oh. I hear that skeleton. I'd like to know where it is before I keep going. Guess it's a cave above me. Oh fuck, the border. Just saw the red ore and like, oh shit, okay, I didn't realize I was that close. Oh fuck. You know, if you see a red ore around you, you're bound to get scared. Oh, there he is. I'm just gonna try and run the opposite way of the border, which is this way. Is it possible for me to do a staircase? Maybe. Wait, I think I might have just heard lava. Did I? I don't know. Dig down a bit. Did I hear lava? I hope I heard lava. Maybe it was just my own ears deceiving me. Let's just listen for a bit. Yeah, I think it was just my own ears Oh shit! Oh, he died to Jep. Oh. So Jep got the kill, and Phased is dead. GG. And okay, well that's interesting. So much for no early PvP, I guess. Well, that's one person down. Just get down here, I guess, and try and get a new cave. And this is going away from the border too, which is good, because that red ore scared the shit out of me when I saw it. So that's one person down. Oh, alright, there you go. That's the end of episode 2 of Discovery Ultra Hardcore Season 4. See you guys next time for episode 3 in
We're gonna wrap up tonight. And if we die tomorrow, what do we have to show for the wicked ways? Don't be